How's things, people? Thanks for tuning in. In today's video, I'm going to share some store footage of one of Tokyo's best secondhand guitar store. The store that I'm referring to is TC GAKKI, located in Shinjuku. So stick around and be sure to check out the footage. I think it'll give you some better idea of what the store's all about. Once you reach the JR Shinokubo station, be sure to make your way out through the main exit and turn left. On the first street to the left, turn left and walk up about 20 meters or so. On the right hand side, you'll see the TC GAKKI store. As you walk in, be prepared to see one of the best used guitar stores in Tokyo. The great thing about TC GAKKI is that it has three floors of used guitars that cater to all budgets, which in my opinion makes it one of the biggest used guitar stores here in Tokyo, Japan. On the first floor you will mostly find the budget model guitars such as Made in Japan Stratocasters and Les Pauls. They also have a great range of bass guitars, effects pedals and guitar accessories. I'll leave a link in the description box to the store website, which will give you more details on the store. Here on the second floor are the higher end electric guitars, mostly consisting of vintage and custom models from Fender and Gibson. I was surprised to see a lot of signature models available, so if you're a fan of signature models, I think you would appreciate this store as it caters to a wide variety. Thank you. Here on the third floor are the acoustic guitars, mostly consisting of vintage Martin, Gibson and Guild. I was very surprised to see how well the condition of the guitars were from a playability standpoint. Good to see the luthiers here do a fantastic job in making sure the guitars are well maintained. Sometimes buying a used guitar is the best way to go. If you happen to be in Tokyo and have an interest in browsing and trying out guitars, be sure to visit TC GAKKI and check out some of the great guitars they have in the store. Well, that's pretty much it for this video, guys. Be sure to like the video and to subscribe for more great videos coming up. Until then, thanks very much for watching. Cheers.